First I remove the screws, then I take out the skid plate, and as we can see it's full the clay when I'm running, even under the engine. So I drill some holes in the skid plate, so when I wash my bike it will hopefully flush out the mud better. Yeah, thanks.